It is just as we hoped. Galena's journal says that the survivors were going to try to escape through the sewer tunnels before it was too late.
And Arcady, what of him?
Galena said he fought the cultists day and night. They killed his mother, you see, when the city fell. He hated them with all his heart. In the end, he and a few others stayed behind to buy time for the rest to get away.
Then you have your answer. He most likely died in the tunnels fighting the cultists.
Don't talk like that. We don't know he's dead. He might have escaped just like the others.
You expect me to believe your son held off an entire war band of chaos cultists and then slipped away like a ghost? That's ridiculous.
Go to the Garden of Ursin. That's where Galena said they were headed. See if anyone made it out alive. Please, I have to know. Arcady, he was all I had left in the world. You understand, don't you?
Very well, human. If this will convince you, then so be it. My spells need more power.
Oh.
My spells need more power. It would appear that some of Gorchev's people managed to escape after all. Not that it did them much good. I should look around. Perhaps Galena left something behind that I can take back with me. My spells need more power. You were right, Leonid. Much to my surprise, Galena and a few others escaped the camp and took refuge in Ursun's garden. They survived there for nearly a month before the cultists found them again.
Oh no.
I found some papers hidden behind the altar stone. Perhaps they will provide the answers you seek.
What about Arkady? Was he...
He wasn't there. As I told you before, it's highly unlikely he survived the attack on the camp. As for Galena and the others, there were few bodies left behind. I suppose the cultists must have carried them off.
I have nothing left now. Red Axe and his monsters have taken everything. My home, my wife, now my son. They owe me a debt of blood. And by Ursun, they will pay it. I will find someone to read the papers for me. Perhaps Arkady is mentioned in them. Thank you. We will speak again soon. Galena's papers tell a grim tale. After Arkady and his comrades sacrificed themselves, the others reached the Garden of Ursun and barricaded themselves within. They hid there for weeks. When the food ran out, they crept out at night to search the ruins for supplies. Perhaps that's how the cultists found them. They attacked without warning, throwing themselves against the barricades again and again. Galena and the others fought back with everything they had. And for days, the defenses held. But then a new enemy appeared. A faceless savage the cultist called the Bloodborn. It was he who broke through the barricades and desecrated Ursun's sacred garden.
A bad end, but a predictable one. There was nothing you could have done.
But now there is. Now we can avenge them. I know where the Bloodborn's camp is. We saw it while searching for supplies just a few days before you arrived.
You want to attack the camp?
I must. They must pay for what they've done. With your help, we can take them by surprise and slaughter them.
My help? Now look here, Gorchev. You said...
I know what I said. That was before I learned about Arkady. Now, are you with me or not?
Very well. I'll help. But you owe me, Leonid Gorchev. Remember that. My spells need more power. I should conserve my energy. spells need more power.
Look here! A gift of flesh from Almighty Korn! Kill the weak and save the rest for the fighting pits! Blood for the Blood God!
My spells need more power.
Where is he? Where is the Bloodborn?
There's no sign of him.
Impossible. This is his camp. He's got to be hiding somewhere.
A Korn berserker hiding from battle. Don't be a fool, Gorchev.
One of the cultists mentioned fighting pits. Do you know what he was referring to?
They built them in the ruins near the merchant's quarter. Men die there every day for the glory of the Blood God.
Men provided by the Bloodborn and his warband.
Then that is where you must strike next. Hunt this monster down and destroy him wherever he hides. Do this, and I will be forever in your debt. There is no time to waste. You must strike now, before the Bloodborne realizes you've raided his camp.
This is a mistake. Think, Gorchev. We have no idea what might be waiting in those fighting pits. For all we know, it could be a trap.
Bah. If you move quickly, you will have the element of surprise. That's all you need.
The situation might be more complicated than either of you realize. Elantir, you said there were fewer bodies at the Garden of Ursin than there should have been.
Of course. The Bloodborne didn't kill the survivors. He took them to the fighting pits instead.
That was weeks ago. The Norskins would have killed them by now.
Nonetheless, I must still check the cages to be sure. Is that not so, Leonid?
What's the point? You want to make a difference? Kill the Bloodborne. Nothing else matters.